Shiv Sena is slowly and steadily pursuing its plan to spread its presence in all 288 assembly and 45 Lok Sabha constituencies in Maharashtra before taking a final call to go solo in the elections slated for 2019. Even though the Saffron Party is sharing power with the Big Brother, BJP in the state since December 2014, the Shiv Sena is stepping up its attack against the government on a number of issues, taking the space of opposition too. The party president Uddhav Thackeray at the recent meeting with the senior leaders has told the cadre to warm up for further strengthening the organization at the grassroots to take on mighty BJP. Party MPs, legislators and senior leaders have been assigned district and region-wise responsibilities to counter BJP's strategy to penetrate up to the booth and block level. Thackeray is personally keeping an eye on organizational work and he has been in constant touch with the district chiefs. Thackeray has already completed Marathwada tour and will visit Kolhapur, Sangli and Satara between November the 24th and 26th. These districts, where BJP has made sufficient inroads while weakening the hold of the Congress and Nationalist Congress Party. Notwithstanding the setback in the recent civic and local body elections in which BJP has gained a top slot, Shiv Sena has made it amply clear that it will raise issues faced by common man and encash unrest due to demonetization, goods and services tax, technical glitches in the implementation of much ambitious farm loan waiver scheme, rising farmers' suicides and their plight due to low prices for agriculture produce, and more importantly curb on development expenditure following paucity of funds. Shiv Sena leader, who is engaged in pursuing party's roadmap for consolidation, told DNA, party president Uddhav Thackeray has been quite clear that despite efforts to corner Shiv Sena especially by BJP, it will continue to raise issues faced by people. This has been time and again proved, be it the issue of amendment to the land acquisition, changes in labor laws, rehabilitation of farmers affected by Mumbai-Nagpur Expressway or by Metro Rail and other infrastructure projects in Mumbai and rest of Maharashtra. Shiv Sena voiced their concerns and made government to make necessary changes. He informed that Thackeray will conduct similar tours in rest of Maharashtra ahead of next assembly and parliamentary elections. Meanwhile, Thackeray has told BJP that the Shiv Sena will not compromise on nomination of former Shiv Sena leader and Chief Minister Narayan Rane during the election to the State Legislative Council slated for December the 7th. Besides, the party will continue to oppose Rane's induction in the state cabinet as he has rebelled against Shiv Sena and also attacked the party supremo Bal Thackeray. Rane recently quit the Congress party to float his own outfit and extended support to BJP. He is now NDA partners.